2020 has been one wild ride for the Cowboy Channel, the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo, Globe Life Field in Arlington, Texas. When the year started, you would never have dreamed that, but due to COVID and not being able to have fans in Las Vegas, Nevada, they gave them a hall pass, and we wind up in Texas for what turned out to be an incredible Wrangler National Finals.
Yeah, what a spectacular spot to have the Wrangler National Finals. You know, the first day I walked in here and looked at Globe Life Field, it was like, holy cow. But I'm telling you, what a week it's been.
All right, let's take a look at the world champions for 2020. The first one, pretty emotional. You got a guy chasing history, Casey Field. He joins Joe Alexander and Bruce Ford as the only Cowboys to ever win five bareback riding world championships.
Yeah, that's amazing company Casey just joined tonight. You know, I was so happy for Casey. He really worked at this. It's great to see him pull it off because it did not come easy.
And how about somebody you probably didn't expect to win a world championship, but Jacob Edler, he just put the pieces together. He was so much fun to watch.
Yeah, he was awesome to watch. You know, he was a lot of fun. He's exciting to watch and definitely did his part to win his first world title. That was amazing.
Well, out of the average, not roping well, Colby Lovell, Paul Eves, they're pretty much dead. Nope, not at all. They win the last four rounds and they win the world championship. Didn't even need any average dollars.
No, you dominate and go around. You can make up those average dollars, especially if you start about round six. So these guys put on a clinic. Paul Eves did a great job keeping off those bucket shoots. Another world title for Paul.
Saddlebunk riding, Rider Wright wins his second world championship. It took some work though. Wyatt Casper had a big lead and these guys went right down to the wire.
Yeah, they really did, you know. And then tonight, what a finish. What a great ride by Ryder. That was an absolute clinic he put on. 10 rounds in a row at the Wrangler NFR.
Tie down roping, Shad Mayfield came in with a big lead. He had a pretty much a dismal Wrangler NFR. He won about $41,000. He winds up winning the world championship by just a few bucks.
Yeah, just by an eyelash. And he knows it. He wasn't happy with his performance here, but what a dominating year to help get him to that number one spot. He can be very proud of that world buckle.
In barrel racing, Haley Kinzel came in number two. And I tell you what, she ran over everybody. She wins the Ram Top Gun Award. She wins the average in barrel racing. And she wins her third straight world championship.
You know, it was great. She and Brittany Posey-Tanazzi, they were pretty neck and neck going into round five. And all of a sudden, she just started putting everybody in her rearview mirror and won so many go-around sister. That's an awesome horse.
You know, there was a time in late August, I didn't even think Stetson Wright was going to make it to the Wrangler NFR in bull riding, and he got his act together. He put on a show over the last 10 days.
He did, and he woke up at the right time, you know, made it late in the bull riding, made it even later in the bronc riding, and just performed so well once he got to here. You know, the momentum swung his way, and he took advantage.
Yeah, history was made. Rider Wright and Stetson Wright, brothers winning two different events at the same Wrangler NFR. And of course, Stetson, he wins a second all-around world championship.
Well, I knew when he made it the bronc riding, he was going to seal the deal on the all-around because I knew he was going to win his share of the bronc riding. Absolutely did. Look out, he's just getting started. He may win the bronc riding world title before his career is over as well.
It was historic. Globe Life Field, so much fun. We'll see you in 2021 on the Cowboy Channel.